damaged wing. I wanted to believe we'd be there in time to save Black Four. I wanted very much to believe that. Master Embry's original armor. The patriot in me decided to keep the grubs from getting their filthy claws on it. It's not like it matters much now, huh?
From, check the floor for gear. High class stuff.
Enemy spotted! hate that feeling.
What the hell is that?
That's the end of Halvo Bay.
There's only one way out of here.
Two, actually. One involves dying.
We were all a little shaken up. That grub was upsetting in 12 different ways. It was time to talk to Paddock.
Paddock, what can you tell us about that thing?
Nothing that isn't obvious.
More helpful intel for you, Colonel. Some grubs lay eggs, and not the kind you can fry. We decided to destroy every clutch we could find.
Dibs!
Get behind it! They look vulnerable back there!
Ah! Go!
Spatter!
Something tells me we should make sure we get all those eggs.
Ah! Gooey.
Are we sure there are no eggs left?
High class stuff. Gross.
Contact!
That's unpleasant.
Whoa.
No. We should have destroyed those eggs when we had the chance. Regular grubs weren't upsetting enough. Everyone okay?
Enough slithering and enough egg. I prefer to shoot at something that walked around on 2 feet for a while.
What have they done to my marks, sir?
A sniper rifle with no scope! Ha! Those grubs are real geniuses!
Radio check.
I got nothing.
Wouldn't be long before we were topside again. Our radios were even starting to work, but the signal wasn't totally clear. We were almost there.